Hello everyone, I welcome you to my channel. Today I'm going to show you how to delete WordPress from your localhost. So, let's begin. Now, to delete WordPress from your localhost, you need to first open your Xampp. So for that, just simply click on the search icon and just simply type Xampp. And then just simply click on Xampp control panel. And this will then automatically going to open your Xampp control panel. All you need to do is you need to just simply click on start to start our Apache, and then you need to also click on start for MySQL. So you can clearly see this Apache and MySQL has been rightly started. So all you need to do is now just simply click on this admin button for MySQL. And this will then automatically going to open a browser, and you can clearly see this localhost phmyadmin is going to be launched. And you can clearly see this localhost phpMyAdmin has been directly launched. And as I have shown earlier during installation video, that this WordPress database we have created, right? So here all you need to do is you need to first simply click on WordPress, then simply go to SQL. Yeah. Then just simply type drop, D-R-O-P, drop, then database. Then the database name is WordPress, right? So just simply type drop database WordPress, then just simply select this, and then just simply click on go. And then you'll be seeing this WordPress database has been rightly gone, telling that MySQL returned an empty result, right? And now if you just simply go to your C directory, then your Xampp folder, then your htdoc folder, you'll be seeing this WordPress folder. So we have just pasted that WordPress, right? So now all you need to do is you need to just simply right click on it, then delete. And then you'll be seeing this WordPress has been rightly deleted. All you need to do is just simply minimize all those things, and then just simply go to your recycle bin, and then just simply empty the recycle bin. And this will going to permanently delete your WordPress. You can also shift delete to permanently delete at the beginning. So in this way you uninstall or you delete WordPress from your system. So that's basically all about this video. Thank you very much for watching this video, and God bless you all.